I want to feel you. I need to hear you. You are the light that's leading me to the place where I find peace again.
I can't explain it. The edema's vanished. The internal contusions are healed. Your vitals are good. You'd have some kind of angel watching over you.
My old life is coming after me or something. It doesn't want me to be happy.
And how can I stand here with you and not be moved by you? Would you tell me how could it be any better than this? 'Cause you're
happiness for all those people's lives, no contest, right? Why? Why isn't my job to save these people? Why do I have to be some kind of hero?